no, I have
Look
to.
Look at that, she's leaving.
I'm sorry. He'll be waiting for me.
Oh, well, I thought you talked to Rick.
It's not Rick.
But Ethan, he got to spend the whole day with you.
No, it's Andrew.
I know there'll be many moments in the years to come when I'll regret asking the following question, but... And Andrew is?
He's new.
Oh, so what you're saying is you're not completely fulfilled by Rick, Ethan, and myself.
No, that's not exactly what I was...
But, you know, most women would kill for three guys like us.